Come on, Blake. No matter how you disguise it, you're still playing games with your ex-wife.